sometimes you just die from stupid mobs. Because why not? Clear this one and we are gonna loot. Nope, don't want to do that. I wanted to loot this chest. Slumbering egg. Alright, let's continue our journey to this nice tower. What's that? Not gonna bother right now. But yeah, there's something down there. More Godric soldiers. Or Godric soldiers or whatever they are called. Care about the guys down below. I want to see if there is anything here. Not gonna bother with behind the wall. Oh, what's that? I have to go to take care of the mage. With this annoying spell, getting though more damage for because I swapped my armor, but I maybe have to be more careful though. Then Redmond Knight armor is the same like the one I used to wear, but on different colors. Okay, so what now? I see that the doors are closed. Maybe there's another way to enter. Maybe from those branches.
Oh, this is the fourth guide.
Has a lion, or what this thing is? Have no fear, short ladies here. Welcome, Lunar. Welcome. How are you today? Whoa! Really now? You got me with the last thrust? Take of Marika. Oh, okay, so we can actually do that from here without having to go all the other way. Okay. Die. What the hell? Now it's you and me. Tough. He was a tough cookie. Convene the Festival of War. Honor General Adan with the warrior's glory. It's in your hands, Sir Jaren. Sir Jaren. Star Forge Helm. What does this thing do? It raises strength. Well, let's put that now because I don't care about faith at the moment. Since I'm not that. That invested in faith at the moment. But strength would be good. Get our damage a little bit higher. Alright, and this is teleported. I'm not gonna use the teleport right now. I have a lion to kill. Let's go down. Let's drink the potion. And Should I go over this way? Oh, that was close. Let me see, what do we have here? Okay. And what do we have over this way? Mushroom. Right. Mushroom it is. Let me get a jump on the lion. Oh, we have something here. We have a chest. Nice. With a guitar. Alright. So I guess right now the only thing that we have to fight is this lion thing. Or yeah, lion. I think it's a lion. So let's try that. Oh, you're a tough one. And a fast one as well. So for lion claw, nice, we got the lion, we'll kill him, a runark as well. Let's go up here and see if there is anything we can actually take. No. Nothing up here. All right. I will have to go and fight those two because I see an item. I will get it. What's that? Grant me strength. So this is an incantation, I guess. Oh, come on, let's go. Right, I think that I don't have to fight those guys here. Alright. And now... Now, we came here to the Fort Guile. What else do we have to do? What's... Oh, we have the ruins, which are over there. Okay, let's go to the ruins, because I want to check if there is anything that we can actually take there. Oh, do I hear it? I think I hear him. Here, but I hear a scarab somewhere around here. Oh, come. No! No! This dude needs a good saving card. Indeed. Indeed. That was very stupid of me. Dropping down from, like... I don't know. Why did I... Oh! We have a crown lady here. I'm gonna talk to you for the past.
You... Please... I can read them. Your fingers. Please, your fingers.
Sure thing, lady.
Oh, bless you. Oh. Are you one for festivals or flowers? To the south, a grand festival to make the stars turn. To the east, the heart and bud of a flower to be. But dare you enter into the heart of the scarlet rot?
I won't go to the Scarlet Rot Hub, yeah, that's for sure, that's a certainty. Of course I will go there. Okay, now let's go back, grab our souls. But first, we will have to actually kill, I think, everybody in here. Slowly. I'm gonna be gentle. I have a photo done, not yet, not yet. I just started the area. I have done a few things here inside this inside this territory. So I think that Radan will have to wait. But it's gonna be one of those days, maybe tomorrow. Okay, you need to get punished.
Thank you.
Double team. And now you, fucker. Okay. We're good. Oh, let me check if there is anything else to loot here. So that there isn't. Oh. Where did you come from? Oh, there you are. Okay. Alright, let's see now. I have to go yet to the ruins. I haven't explored yet. Trying to keep the rot at bay. Oh, what's that? Got some smithing stones, nice. And now I want to explore those ruins. I don't know if there is anything here beside the crows. And there are two crows here. One over there. Who's the other one? I think that I aggroed both of them. Yeah. Is down. Now I'm sure that we have the second one as well, which is there. I hope we don't have the third one. Some smithing stones. We have something here as well. Golden runes. We have another of those crows there.